Fill in the table with whole numbers to write 430 in 5 different ways. So let's think about this a little bit. We could literally view this 4 as 4 hundreds. So it's 4 hundreds. And the 3 is in the tens place, so it's 3 tens. So this is 4 hundreds and 3 tens. But we could rearrange things a little bit. For example, we might only have 3 hundreds. So we took 100 from the hundreds place, and we could give it to the tens place. So if you take that 100 and give it to the tens place, 100 is 10 tens. So you got 10 tens, and then you already had 3 tens. So you're going to have 13 tens. 13 tens right over here. Now this seems a little confusing. Remember, this is 430. This is 300 plus 130. That's still 430. Likewise, you could view this as 200 plus 230. 230 is the same thing as 23 tens. Same way, you could view this as 100 plus 330. 33 tens is 330. And finally, you could view it as 0 hundreds and 43 tens. 43 tens is 430.